Mediaket shows you how to back up and restore your modem configuration. The modem router is D-Link DSL-2790U. First part, how to create a backup file of your modem configuration. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and press Enter key. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before, and click on Login. Click on Management. Click on Backup Settings button. Check Save and click OK to save your backup file. Create a new folder in your desktop, where you want to save your configuration backup file, and rename it. For example, use your modem router model name. In our case, the modem model name is D-Link DSL-2790U. Click on Save to finish. The modem configuration file has been saved successfully. If there is a problem, we can restore the modem configuration from this backup file. Second part, how to restore a backup file of your modem configuration. Connect to the modem as it showed in the first part. Click on Management. Click Browse button to select backup file. And open the folder where you save the backup file. Select config.xml file. Click Open. And click on Update Settings button. Please be patient, this will take a moment. The modem configuration has been successfully restored. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Mediaket.net. Don't forget to subscribe.